something. It's got to happen. On account of the traffic's getting so heavy that it won't be able to take it.
There's new hope tonight for fixing a key stretch of rural road that links all three northern Kentucky counties. Good evening. They say if you build it, they will come. But for parts of rural northern Kentucky, they came before the roads were built.
Now there's renewed talk of creating a decent east-west connection from Alexandria to Union. Kentucky 536 winds its way across all three counties. A new study has been approved to figure out how to fix the worst stretch of it. Local 12's Joe Webb is looking into the story. He joins us now live from Independence with what he's found out. Joe.
Well, Curtis, Kentucky 536 runs about 20 miles through northern Kentucky from Rabbit Hash in Boone County all the way over to U.S. 27 in Alexandria in Campbell County. And it runs through some really serious growth areas in northern Kentucky. It's a good road here in Independence where we are right now, just west of Kentucky 17. But east of here, on the other side of 17, it gets pretty narrow and winding, and it's very hilly. Now, OKI, as you just said, has approved a study for that bad section of road in hopes of someday having a decent east-west connector through these parts.
For 44 years, Marvin Huffman has lived on the stretch of Kentucky 536 that's the focus of the OKI study. He told me a story this morning about hauling hay on 536 the first year he lived here.
I come up this road at 11 o'clock at night with a team of horses and a wagon and never met a car. And I didn't even have a flashlight or nothing with me to, in case one that did come.
Not like that anymore.
You better believe it. It's on weekends you can't hardly get out of your driveway.
Marvin had a little trouble getting out with his mower this morning. He says trucks use 536 as a shortcut from I-75 to U.S. 27 and the AA highway. It is hilly, has some sharp curves, and limited visibility.
The crash rate there is 3.5 times the average for a route, a state route in Kentucky of that nature. 3.5 times.
That's just one reason OKI has approved $300,000 to study the section of 536 from Kentucky 17 to the Licking River. It's one of the last key pieces of the 20-mile run that doesn't have at least some funding for an upgrade. As northern Kentucky has grown, north-south roads have been improved, but not so much for the east-west routes.
You have 275 in the sort of about the one-third part of the county, but in the lower part of these three counties, there's really no legitimate corridor to carry east-west travel efficiently and safely.
The study was approved earlier this week, but it is just a study. There is no money or timetable yet for design or construction. Marvin Huffman says he's ready for the work to start today.
We need it. They got to do something.
Now, at least partial funding is in place for improvements to much of the 20-mile stretch of Kentucky 536. It's a particularly difficult fix because it runs through all three counties in northern Kentucky, and it's a patchwork of several different roads that were combined to make one state route. 536, just to illustrate that, has 9 different names from Rabbit Hash to Alexandria, Hathaway, Mount Zion, Bristow, Shaw, Harris, Staffordsburg, and Visalia roads, just to name a few. Curtis?
As we can tell, very busy out there too, Joe.
It is.
Thank you. The $300,000 study is paid for with local OKI funds and federal grant money.